sing it. It's so sweet a breath to sing as a fool has.
Here comes my lady, making her excuses wisely. You were best.
Oh, wit, and be thy will, put me into good fooling. Those wits that think they have thee do very oft prove fools. And I,
that am sure I lack thee, may pass for a wise man.
Oh, for what says Quinapolis? Better a witty fool than a foolish wit. God bless thee, lady.
Take the fool away.
Do you not hear, gentlemen? Take away the lady.
Don't.
Oh, excellent, excellent. This is the best fooling when all is done. Now a song.
A and a O, the wind and the rain.
Hang me. Many a good hanging prevents a bad marriage.
Sir, and for the love of mockery, for I know this letter will make a contemplative idiot of him. Close in the name of justice.
Will you make me believe that I am not sent for you?
Go to! Thou art a foolish fellow. Let me be clear of thee.
Well held out, if they know I do not know you. Nor am not sent to you by my lady to bid you come speak with her. Nor your name is not Master Cesario, nor this is not my nose neither.
Nothing that is so is so.
And the old saying is, the third pays for all. The triplex, sir, is a good tripping measure. Or the bells of St. Bennet, sir, may put you in mind. 1, 2, 3.
You can fool no more money out of me at this throw.
If your 4 negatives make your 2 affirmatives, why then, the worse for my friends, and the better for my foes.